Now from Place Ministries, another inspirational moment. Welcome back to Your Place.
Proverbs 20, verse 3 says, "It's to one's honor to avoid strife, but every fool is quick to quarrel." This past week, Harvard University, they made the news and that they gave their students placemats to take home for the Christmas break. And on the placemats were politically correct talking points for several controversial subjects that are in our society today. Now, hopefully, if you watch our devotionals on a regular basis, you know I nor Place Ministries are into giving opinions on politically correct subjects. But we are into giving you our thoughts and opinions on influencing others for the cause of Christ. So here's something to consider this week as you interact with many of your relatives who may not think about God, Christianity, or values exactly like you do. The writer of Proverbs tells us it's honorable to avoid strife and foolish to quarrel with others. So, in living out your place in life in ministry around your family this week, seek to be honorable by avoiding strife or foolish by quarreling. You might not receive any politically correct points, but you might influence others in your family to a deeper relationship with Christ, or maybe even to come to know Christ personally as their Savior. Now, wouldn't that be a great Christmas present?
Your Place is a weekday devotional from Place Ministries. Our focus is helping followers of Christ know how and why God created them, and be encouraged to do what God created them to do in life and ministry. For a list of free resources, go to placeministries.org and join us every weekday right here at Your Place.